Waits and then hands to Rafalski. Langenbrunner a drive. Score!
Oh boy! Very similar to the last goal. This is two power play goals in a row. The last goal was in Pittsburgh. At that time it was Mike Rupp screening out Fleury. This time, I don't know if this is just too much heat coming from Langenbrunner. Oh, it is. Mike Rupp right here. He's waving at this puck. But he doesn't get it. It's off the blocker here. Raycroft trying to put that in the corner. Puts it in the corner of the net. What a rocket by Jamie Langenbrunner as we look at our Panasonic digital replay.